Hi YouTube, this is a look inspired by the shirt I'm wearing. It has some yellow in it and some silver over here, and I felt inspired to do a makeup look for this. So if you would like to know how I obtained this look, please keep watching. Together. Tap off the excess. And apply this in my crease and on the outer third of my eye. Yeah, outer two-thirds, I'm sorry, of my eye. And you should get something that looks like this. Just use windshield wiper motions. Try to blend the silver together with yellow on the lid so it blends better together. So you don't have any sort of line. And I'm gonna go in with Elf matte eyeshadow in the color charcoal. It's the studio line. This stuff is extremely potent, extremely black. I'm only going to pick up just a tiny bit, and I'm going to go into my crease. This color. Just to add some more definition. After that, I'm gonna wipe off the same brush very well, and I'm gonna go in with a matte nude color. And I am using Elf matte eyeshadow in the color nude. Use any sort of eyeshadow that matches your skin tone, and use this as a highlight and to blend out the gray. Also, what I like to do is get rid of the excess over here with my finger. I'm making the most wonderful faces right now. I take that and blend this out with a nude color. Just so I don't have any harsh lines. So I get something that looks like that. Next, I am going to line my eyes. With a Maybelline Define Align in Ebony. I'm gonna blink really hard so I can get it on my upper lash line. And if it fails to go up there, sometimes I'll tight line half of my eye as far as I can get it to. Whoopsies. After that, I'm going to go in with my Ultra Liner Waterproof, and the color is black, and it's by Maybelline. And I wipe off some of the excess off the side. And I pull out the skin and I start in midway. And I bring it out. And then I go back in here and I go over it. And if I get some on my eyelashes, I try to wipe it off with my fingers, because that would cause clumping. Next, I am gonna go in with my Revlon cream eyeshadow, again the same one. And I'm just gonna take my pinky and dab it. My ear, inner tear ducts. And run it through my eyelashes. I find it brightens up the eye. Next, I'm gonna go put my false eyelashes on and I will be right back. Hi guys, I just put on e.l.f. false eyelashes. They're the Dramatic Lash Kit in the color black, and obviously I'm wearing one. I think they look pretty nice. I'm gonna go back over my lashes with some liquid eyeliner to cover up any glue. Next, I'm gonna go in with my Lash Accelerator mascara. It's all worn off, I can't breathe anymore. But it's by Rimmel London and it's in Extreme Black. And I'm gonna run this through my lashes lightly just so they can blend better together. I'm gonna go curl my eyelashes and I'll be right back. Okay, so I curled my eyelashes and this is the finished eye look. And I'm gonna go in with a visibly wet lip pencil by Hard Candy. And I don't know what color this is, but I'm gonna look it up and put it into the description box. And that's it. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed my tutorial. Comment, rate, subscribe.